There is a world beyond the borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up.
Damn, why you gotta talk about me like that?
If you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Critical hit! The undead fall beneath our blade!
Oh yeah, same! It's going real good over here, blade-wise. We're coming for you, Dragon Lord!
Fools! Your party of heroes can't stop me! Already I...
Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fred.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Oh, man. Sorry, newbie. We missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn! Babies will cry! More than usual, my skeleton armies will wash over the land!
Looking bad! How do we win this?
We attack! Together!
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to. Time to die!
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear...
A neigh. A neigh?
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow, which goes like, crinkle, caw-caw, caw-caw! It is Queen Buttstallion. The most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Hold on, what game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes! And I say there's a magical diamond buying a corn named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, let's table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won.
But Butt Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world, the Sword of Souls.
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons.
No! No! I curse you, Valentine! And I curse you, Fret! And most of all, I curse you, newbie! Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes!
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated.
For now.
Exposition complete! Who's ready to riggedy roleplay?
Yeah, might as well. We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
No, we are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
Hell yeah, I'm ready. Thor? The hammer's not gonna come back. Thorbringer. Stabmancer. Stabomancer. Bellshot. Graveborn. Yo. They got a lot of classes to choose from. Graveborn sound lit though. Necromancer type shit. You know what? And I gotta sacrifice a portion of my health to deal dark magic ability damage. Graveborn seems so cool. Berserker. Polymorph? Let's do Graveborn. Oh, they really went all out with this one. That one, this one. All right. Make a short motherfucker with a big head.
Now that is a look.
How's this? No.
What have we here?
What? I'm vain. Get over it.
Something has to change.
My image is in need of
Ha! Justice is always in...
I make heroism look good.
I'm at a loss.
Ha! Justice!
Oh yeah, I've got the goods.
Here we go. Next. Yo, you could really make some ugly motherfuckers in this game, bro. Oh, back here. I'll go with the green. Working with Frodo. What? I'm gonna be Samurai Jack. Hell yeah. Gotta go back. Gotta go back. Gotta go back. I'm gonna be Samurai Jack. Get to stab old man, sir. Samurai fucking Jack, man. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, they went deep, deep with the customization. This shit is crazy. Got the angle of the eyes and shit, mouth size and shit. Like, this shit fucking amazing. Does Samurai Jack have a scar? I don't fucking know. This Samurai Jack gonna have some scars. No face tats. Eyeliner. A lot of shit. We got fuck out of it. Some black and red. Or we could do that. Cool. I don't remember adding the beard. I probably accidentally clicked. Village idiot. Some claptrap shit, huh? I don't know what's good for a stabomancer. This is nimble. Samurai Jack was nimble. So we gonna do some, you know, gonna be in and out. Have 9 points. Text. Oh, text. Now it tells me to stab. Dexterity, strength, wisdom. That's it. Nope. This shit came out already. I didn't even notice you. Yes and no. I pre-ordered this shit so I get to play a few hours earlier. It comes out tonight at midnight, technically tomorrow. Fuck it. Instead of Sam, I was planning on making some Samurai Jack character, but my boy got the afro. Afro samurai out here. How fuck you spell samurai? Let me look it up before I fuck up. Talking about an afro samurai in this bitch.
It said, draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And front, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fred and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the Fate Maker. Ba-ba-ba-ba. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great Fate Maker.
Alright, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I am destined for greatness and glory. This quest is merely the start of my legend.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the Queen.
Activity is fast as shit, boy. Hold up.
You journeyed far to be here. The call of the queen herself.
I know I'm into shit out of this bitch right. Damn. Level 6.
The queen herself! What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff up.
I'm gonna be changing a lot of fucking key binds, man.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of Aura. You now have magical sight and hearing, baby.
Queen Butt Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints. A fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
So exactly what I'm gonna do about it. Nah, this shit's tough, buddy boy.
And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward.
Hey, give me that axe.
This steel feels like it was meant for me.
Definitely was.
The magical hoofprints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall. and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. Another waystone guides your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Kill them all!
Pinchy! So pinchy!
Moving too fast.
The shrine from brighter days.
That's right. The queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival.
Just call me Bing Bongs. Crossbow.
It's a gun!
Hardly a fine weapon, but in the hands of a champion, anything can bring glory.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy, baby!
Suddenly, the shrine floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley.
Audacious bosom of the valley.
Lurkingly.
Doubtless the Dragon Lord has made his foul nest within that dark ruin.
Fuck it.
Fate maker, you will never reach that.
But those sights are pretty fucking low.
Go break some bones, Fate maker.
Shall ne'er prevail.
Holy crap, they might reach the Dark Master! I gotta book it!
Yeah, whatever he's talking about. There's a loot chest up on that tower. Get them loots!
Get them loot.
Servant of the Dragon Lord. Tell me where his tomb is, or I'll make you a skeleton too.
I don't know. I swear it on the Queen's diamond tail.
Lies! You are soaked in skeleton.
Ooh, you found a ward. That's like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet.
Is there four damage in this shit? What? I was about to say. This bitch love blowing up shit.
I never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety clackety of bones.
We're here to.
Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skelly men.
Let me start moving a little
bit
slower.
We're here to avenge the village.
Let's try out this force shot. Damn.
Show them no quarter.
What is that? Just sitting there, you're not gonna help me.
An extra powerful skeleton arises.
A minute!
Hey, level two, that's fun. Yes, I leveled up.
A single villager remains alive in the carnage. She look bad, baby. She looks like...
Skip the story. I know how to do this shit. What I'm looking at here.
Might as well save her, peasant ass.
Damn, that's how you feel? It's crazy.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
A hero's work is its own reward. I am on a quest to defeat the Dragon Lord.
Let me stop interrupting him.
You're a fate maker. I knew the queen would send us a hero. The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the queen's favor see your noble quest through.
I did not talk.
My peasant ass is killing me.
I didn't even notice her name is peasant ass peasant. Holy shit, man. That's not what I meant to click. That is what I meant to click. Fuck him, bro. I'll slide ground. Combat melee. Skip. Yeah, right. I might. Yeah, I got some skill points that I don't know. Oh, there's only one skill tree. Got more? Close. I'm done.
The ruins of Castle Herofast are...
I interrupted the bitch again, my... Bad.
Just out yonder, which is fantasy for Saint. It's over there, baby.
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence. His tomb is...
I should probably turn down my DPR.
Find him, fellow skeleton!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
What? That was forever ago. He's a necromancer. Hard to legit kill him to death. After you guys went bony toe-to-toe, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundred...
Oh, okay. Shit, I'm fucking him up. And this bitch stabbing everyone. What I need a gun for? This is the last pause, I swear. at the scene. Caught that skeleton's leg or... Not gonna lie, I'm liking this Stabomancer right now.
When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya.
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
Got over here. Oh, damn. God damn. Oh. What the fuck is this? This is Tiny Tina's Wonderland, man. Borderlands spin-off. Is this a new Vanguard update? Hell fucking no, man. If this was a Vanguard update, this would be a pretty lit update. I'm not gonna lie. You ever played yourself some Borderlands?
Spellbook.
I must wield this magic with honor.
With a spellbook equipped,
use the...
you can cast
what?
The spell contained within.
A spell?
My bed is extra strong against the undead. They got none of that greasy flesh to keep them warm.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's gotta be an entrance around here somewhere.
I'm not gonna lie, I have no idea what you're talking about. Use the white leaf.
The floorboards of the throne hall seem rotten.
You want me to go up there and cut it? Of course you bring color into this. Oh man.
The inks with which I...
the bone dry air of the crypt whips past you as you hurtle down into the depths beneath the castle. Smells of old stone.
Whitley?
Far away from that button. Again.
sounds pissed. Bad,
I you hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
The force will walk us. I am not afraid of you.
I found it! A tooth inside of a pit! The perfect hiding place! I am coming, my dark master!
He's gonna resurrect the Dragon Lord! That's the exact opposite of what we want! We gotta get in there!
It's the new Vanguard LMG. It's a two-shot. Vanguard actually had like an update worth playing. I'm not gonna lie, I got kind of bored of playing Vanguard.
The Waystone glows. You feel its magic within your chest, within your mind, within your soul. It asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
You answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Let's be honest, do you really need to play League play, bro? The regular matchmaking is basically League play.
Oh, boss fight! I got a special figurine for this guy. One second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Oh nah, you about to get fucked up. Oh nah, he's about to fuck me up. Never mind, I'm sorry. Reload, bitch. Where's my pet from Borderlands 3 to revive me? Yes, every single broken thing in that game is banned in League Play. Yeah, I figured that. You give me these weak ass guns, man. Fuck, I got going on here. One is not really better than the other. Higher capacity. Where the store at? I need to sell shit.
Dragon Lord, I challenge thee.
Sell these nuts? Oh.
That's good.
Good one, man.
Yeah,
good one.
Happening. The villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before.
Thanks, Tyler. I mean, Kyle. I mean, Adam.
We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
I don't think you know what you mean, sir. I got more shit. Your real name is Steve. I don't know about that one, buddy boy. I forgot to set, what's it called? Hiring mode. There we go. That's what is Steve will stay. Now Steve.
The Fate Maker's journey begins as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Butt Stallion!
To warn Queen Butt Stallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brightwood.
Alright, man, you go do your thing, sir. Good luck with Tiny Tina. Just trying my best out here, you know. My thing.
You guys, this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right.